Shaadi by Married Bond Boy, this is our season 4 where we always come up with the different setups which any wedding couple would dream of to have their wedding a successful or great wedding. We have a different two venues, which is Sky Grill and the Unison Banquet Hall. We have to we have over here to showcase different setups which could be indoor, outdoor, vidhi, cocktails, receptions. We have expertise of our chef who have the different sort of cuisines which any couple would want to plan for their event. That is what we can present to you all today for this particular event. Thank you so much.
Myself Shashank Narsaria from Seven Oceans Entertainment, and today we are hosting Shaadi by Marriott at 4 months by Sheraton in Navi Mumbai. It's a great evening in the taking in consideration the wedding events, and for the guests who will be arriving, it will be an experience for them that how events can be curated in this property in terms of weddings and pre-wedding events. It's a overall journey of an hospitality and the kind of services, the food, hotel will serve. I hope you have a great evening.
Hi, I'm Akshat Aryan, the Associate Director of Sales at 4 Points by Sheraton, Navi Mumbai Vashi. So this has been one of the greatest wedding fairs that we do year on year, and this is one of the 4th seasons of this year that's happening. Thank you to everyone who has made this event a major success, our partners, vendors, the hotel team and the sponsors who have helped this show be a great success, and we look forward to have the success on and on every year with the spirit high, and so that we can promote Shaadi by Marriott in each and every tenure and each and every phase of the hotels. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Somnath Dev. I'm the executive chef of the 4 Points by Sheraton Navi Bombay. Today for the Shaadi by Marriott, I have introduced many of the local cuisines of all over the India. The local cuisines mainly consist of the parts of Lucknow, Rajasthan, the biryanis of Hyderabad as well as the Lucknow. And we have introduced the Delhi, where we have introduced the Delhi 6 butter chicken, where Delhi 6 butter chicken is a very famous dish, and nowadays the trend of the thing is that Delhi butter chicken is basically from a very local area of Delhi, where the butter chicken is totally different. I just request all the guests, please come and have a taste of our food. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Nandan More. I'm a cluster executive chef for Chalet Hotels. So we are having a very beautiful spread as looking at the weddings, the concept. And here we have the Mediterranean appetizers and salads counter. So here we have included the Arabic dishes, Arabic mezes, okay. Then we have some continental salads here. You can come. So here we have the different the selections of Indian region cuisine, okay. So we have started from the Gujarat, the Dwarka food we have here, then we have Agra food, then rest we have the Rajasthani counter front. Please walk me. We have the different varieties of papad from all over of India, some from Maharashtra, some from South India, some from Rajasthan, Khichia papad and all. Here we have some paneer tikka masala from the north, some steamed rice and a beautiful dal makhani. As well, we have here the Asian counter. As all the people likes to have Asian food, the Chinese food, we have a superb steamed dim sum, vegetarian and non-vegetarian selections, as well some main course selection we have. This is beautiful jasmine rice with some Thai curry. So we have covered the entire, we have tried to cover the best of the each country, okay, the best food of each country. The chaat counter, The chaat counter chef is preparing the aloo tikki here. Okay, so for the today we have that. For the afternoon we have served that 5 varieties of chaat. So, and we have the pasta counter from Italy. Okay, the we are customizing the meal as per the guest choice. Yeah, please move ahead. We have a continental selection, the vegetarian selection here. The most people, most the wedding functions, we are actually the people likes to have the vegetarian meal. Okay. Also some non-vegetarian selection. Also we have some fish and some chicken. It's a beautiful aroma around. Here's the biryani station, right? The biryani station, we are covering the Hyderabadi, Lucknowi. Okay, it's Lucknowi biryani, the Kofta biryani from Awadh, some Salan, okay, and some Katal ki biryani. Here we have some raita selection for the biryanis. And the other side, we have the other counter, please come here. As the most of the wedding, actually people are trying this meal only. It's the beautiful gatta curry, nice kheer sangri. It's a people love it to have. And some pitor ki sabzi is very unique from Rajasthan, pitor and kheer sangri. Also we have dal bati chorma, it's a very famous. It's completely soaked in a ghee, one with the stuff and one with the plain, right, along with the churma and the dal panchmel. Here it's a staple meal for this. So that's all we have here tonight, but we actually wanted to showcase more meal, more cuisine, and we are trying to explore, and people like, we are actually pushing the people to have the beautiful cuisine selection of India and international cuisine. थैंक यू.
ये टाइम पर हमने किया हुआ है, जैसे कि फ्यूजन इंडियन बेस वाले डेजर्ट्स किए हुए हैं, जैसे कि आप देख रहे हो यहाँ पे गुलाब जामुन वो चीज़ केक इन्फ्यूज किया हुआ है. चीज़ केक है बट गुलाब जामुन डाल के और थोड़ा सा रबड़ी डाल के किया हुआ है. मैंगो रुलाड है यहाँ पे. तो यहाँ पे जैसे देखोगे कि कुछ ट्रेडिशनल इंडियन शादी के डेजर्ट भी रखे हुए हैं. जैसे आप देख रहे हो यहाँ पे बालूशाही है, शादी बाय बैरेट थीम्स में लगे हुए मोतीचूर लड्डू है वहाँ. यहाँ पे तो यहाँ पे चमचम रखा हुआ है, गुलकंद पान रसगुल्ला है. तो आप यहाँ पे आओगे तो वेस्टर्न फॉर्मेट में लगा हुआ है, जैसे कि मैंगो चीज़ केक है, ओल्ड फैशन चॉकलेट केक है. देन यहाँ पे आप देखोगे तो तिरामिसू है, जो शादी के जो फेवरेट जो डिमांडिंग डेजर्ट्स है वो सब लगा हुए. पिसा जो फिनांशियर, देन वी हैव बेरी लेमिंगटन, लेमन मेरेंग पाए. सो ऐसे बहुत सारे वेडिंग, जैसे कि हम वेडिंग केक बनाते हैं यहाँ पे, जो वेडिंग का डिस्प्ले लगा हुआ है. सो यही है शादी बाय मैरियट थीम बेस वाला डेजर्ट का जो हमने यहाँ पे सेटअप किया हुआ है.
आप इस चैनल को अवश्य सब्सक्राइब कीजिए ताकि समय पर आप उन्हें देख सकें और अपने वैल्यूएबल कमेंट देकर हमारा उत्साह बढ़ाएं. धन्यवाद.